A suspected drunk driver is also accused of being distracted moments before a deadly crash. A police report says Athena Munoz looked down at a text message, and when she looked up, she had crossed the center line. That's when two motorcyclists were hit and killed. And if that wasn't enough, police say she also admitted to smoking pot earlier in the day.